More than 150 new laws are now on the books in Florida. As Angela Rozier shows you, they involve pain clinics, pets, and even pants. Angela?
That's right, Tiffany. Those new laws will affect nearly everyone, but it's the new pill mill law that's getting a lot of attention today.
For the last 10 years, Florida has largely ignored the problem of pill mills and prescription drug abuse. But that changes today.
Former State Senator Dave Ehrenberg is the man who's leading the charge to make sure Florida is no longer known as the pill mill capital.
As of today, there are new laws, new penalties for rogue doctors, rogue clinics, those who are feeding our nation's pill problem.
House Bill 7095 tightens rules for the writing of prescriptions. It requires doctors to use electronic or counterfeit-proof prescription pads. It also penalizes doctors who overprescribe painkillers with minimum fines of $10,000 and six-month suspensions, and creates tougher regulations for pharmacies. The president of the Florida Society of Pain Management Providers believes a new law is out of focus.
I think the problem will continue because doctors who go to the dark side and become greedy, no matter whether they're dentists, doctors, and no matter what their specialty is, the quickest way to make a buck is through their prescription pad.
Also on the books today, homeowner associations can evict a renter if their landlord doesn't pay the condo or association fees. New criminal penalties for anyone who possesses, purchases, transports, or distributes horse meat for human consumption. And pet owners must unchain their animals and get rid of small outdoor cages. Outdoor dog shelters have to be at least 80 square feet, and they can't get above 95 degrees.
And there are several education-related laws on the books today, including SB Bill 228, which means students will have to pull up their pants. Now, the bill not only prohibits students from wearing saggy pants, but it also requires school districts to pass dress codes that prohibit wearing clothing in a revealing or disruptive way. Angela Rozier, WPBF 25 News. All right.